Town got its hustlers, the Bowery got its bums, 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker, he a bull shooting son of a gun. Yeah, he big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim Ball just because. And they say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull a mask off an old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. I don't do that.
And this is a special board meeting agenda, and the agenda items are going to be the emergency manager candidates, county policies, and I had a request to add something to it from Briley Township two resolutions, I believe. And I guess we cannot add that unless four of the five here decide they want to do it. So with that being said, I guess we can just, you want to just do a show of hands? Do you want to add it or not, or just do a roll call vote, or how do you want to do that? Madam Clerk, is there any way of thing we should do that?
Probably you're just,
Yeah, I know, we've never had it happen.
You're approving your agenda, so I guess if you approve the agenda with that, if you make a motion to approve the agenda with that additional item and it fails, then you go back and do another motion approving the agenda as it stands. So, I mean, I guess that would be one of two ways to look at it.
Okay, so we need a motion to put it on, mm-hmm. And yep. If it doesn't go on, yep. Then it's as
and then if it fails, official. Then you would do another motion just approving the agenda
okay,
as
okay, does everyone understand that? We'll have to do a motion and a second and a vote to put it on. Mm-hmm. Okay, with that being said...
And what is it they're looking for?
It's two Early resolutions. I read them. Yeah. I had them last week. I think April gave them to us.
Oh, okay. I didn't have any sample resolutions.
Someone said them first. I read them.
Okay. I guess if it'll be only the issue if it passes, then I'll need copies of those because I did not have that.
Yeah, these are waivers, Don, is what they are.
Okay.
Two issues. One is an ordinance and the other is a land change designation from one to another. Zoning issues, both of them. It's a 5-minute presentation. Just looking for waivers.
Okay, I guess with that, everyone understand that enough to make a decision whether we'll put it on our agenda or not. Okay, with that being said, I'll entertain motions to add that to our agenda.
So moved.
Support.
Okay, we have a motion and a support. Any discussion on the motion?
I don't think we can do it. We haven't given proper notice to the public that we were going to add it to the agenda, and I don't think we can add it at this time.
Well, I guess it's my understanding we can with the four of the five commissioners agreeing to it, we can add it.
All right, well, I still don't think we've given proper notice to the public. So on that basis, I would not vote for it.
I'll agree with that. I don't really understand why this is being kicked down to us.
Well, they have to be. It's the timing issue because we're just a special. This isn't a regular.
Yeah, I feel inadequate in being able to make a decision on this because I don't have enough information right now.
May I speak on that, please?
Just a
well, right now you have a motion to approve the
discussing
agenda.
Right now,
I just want clarification because this is not what you think it is. It's nothing more than a waiver.
Well, with that, I mean, if that's how you feel, then you need to withdraw your motion or not.
I don't have to vote for my motion.
Right. That's true.
We need a motion so we can talk about it.
Okay.
And we're talking about it.
All right.
And I don't, it doesn't have anything to do whether I'm for what Briley Township is asking or against what Briley Township is asking. I'm just saying that I don't want to be a part of something where the public has not had notice in order to, you know, I mean, we've got a couple of people here already that are here for that same reason, and I'm not in favor of being thought of as having pulled a fast one.
Good enough. Any other discussion? Kick off for a roll call vote, please.
Bolser?
No.
Edwards?
No.
Gerardin?
Yes.
Hardy's?
No.
Peltier?
No.
Okay, that can be brought up at a regular board meeting with notice.
Okay, I'd like to be put on that, and when would that be?
You need to talk to Don after meeting.
Okay, will do. Thank you.